Fifth time knocking.
Hey, calm down there.
Can't turn off the music. Won't let me or it'll crash.
Please?
Can't turn down the sound because it will crash.
Okay, so, okay. Let me find a place to park.
I hope it's not too loud for you.
Mom, look at that house. Let's stop there.
It's like you're parking on someone's front lawn there, Gil.
Hey, where are you guys? Come out here this instant. Don't make me go in there and get you. What the?
Who goes there?
Me.
I am looking for my children. Have you seen them?
You're talking to a mirror, doesn't that seem weird?
Ah, yes. Your children are now with me.
Uh-oh. No.
What have you done? Give me back my kids.
Perhaps a trade. To get back that which is most precious to you, you must first fix what they have broken.
Do anything you want. Just give me back my children.
Your children have shattered my mirrors.
Wow.
Within each of these mirrors lay a secret world. They are mine. You will step into each one and find the missing pieces of my mirrors. Only then will I return your precious children.
To this one.
Oh, thank goodness you've arrived. I need help fixing this clock.
Oh, I don't have time for this. I'm looking for a broken mirror piece. Have you seen it?
I know where it is. Help me fix my clock and I'll be happy to find it for you.
Find all the pieces of the object shown below. Once the object is whole, you can place it back in the room. Pieces in the room look exactly as those in the box, but they can sometimes be of a different size.
That one that you happen to be pointing to.
Ah, you've completed an object. Select it and find its proper location. Sparkles flickering over some places mark spots where completed objects can be. Excellent. Now collect and place the rest of the objects you can find here to unlock another part of the world. If you're ever unable to find a piece, you can use the magnifying glass or mirror hint.
All right. That one. There. Is that not it there? Oh! Did I click too much? Oh, look. It's changed a bit. There's a screw. Oh, there's that bit. Oh, it's down there. Can't it kick like crazy then? Oops. Got to do it a bit at a time. That one. Two metal bits. go. There. Is that it? No. There's it. There. That's it there. Little screw. Little screw. There. Oh, fixed your clock.
Well done, I say. You have just unlocked another part of this world. You can travel there through the map whenever you feel like it. Just use the book.
Okie dokie. Nothing else you can do here for now. Try to look for someplace else for more objects. Alright. To enter a room on this map, just click on the thumbnail. Numbers in red indicate how many pieces need to be found. Those in black indicate how many objects need to be placed in the room. Ah, so I got 13 for 3. 0 to be found, but 2 to be placed. Ah, well, let's go to this one.
My, my. Okay, this must be where the cuckoo goes. It seems there's a padlock here. I'll have to find the key. Maybe all this thing needs is a little grease for the gears.
This room contains a locked clockwork box.
Right.
Inside lies a piece you need.
Right.
You have to find the right key somewhere else.
Okay.
Transparent. This completed object goes to the shared items in your inventory because it needs to be placed in a different room. You have to search for the right spot.
Okay. No, it goes away, look. Ah! Chain? Pick a wood with a hole in it. Is that it? Oh, there's two bits of chain as well. There's a bit there. Chain. Oh, what is this plank of wood? What is this plank of wood? Where are you? Ah! There's nothing else for you to do. Try looking someplace else. Painted them.
What a mess. The weights are broken and some of the chain is missing, along with a lot of other parts. I'll have to keep digging until I get this thing working.
So many bits to look for. And they're all the same colour. Lots of matches. Pieces of paper. There's a piece there. Something. There you go. I would have thought this would be easy to find. Can't see. Oh, there it is. It's hidden. There's a hook and a screw. And another match. Another match. Yep. Another piece of paper. There you go. We've got this black thing here. It's like a screw bit. And this. There you go. Right, let's place them in. Place them in there. That wants a piece of chain. Right, up to the next piece. Messy table.
What kind of person leaves the kitchen in a mess like this?
Kitchen? I would have thought it looked like a shed or something. It looks a right mess. Buttons. Screws. Pieces here as well. Broken pieces of a cup or something. Short ones. replace the screws. In the cup. Okay. What goes here then? Oh, it's another, got another broken piece yet. There you go. And one more. There you go. Oh, what, oh, one more. Corner shelves.
I really hope the kids are all right. There are probably some things here that can help me fix that clock.
Bolt. Paint brushes, cork, and a couple of bits there. Like a shoehorn. Another paintbrush. Oh, there it is. Ah, the string was separate. There's another piece there. Oh, there it is up there. That here. There. That there. What's that? Perhaps it's another one of those. Anything else? This? Oh, row of buttons. Time to go and revisit. Key. Got a key. Oops.
Excellent. You have unlocked the clockwork. Hover your cursor over the doors to see them glow. That means you can enter it.
So, can this go on here? No. What's that bit? Counterweight, but that wouldn't be it, would it? Something there. What else? Nothing yet. Unless it's that, but I doubt it. No. Can we place something in this one? I've got this. This one. expressions? No. Dice. Symbol? Paintbrushes. Messy table. Can't remember. Ah, yes. This one. Let's see. Put that in there. Strange. But that could cork, I suppose. Where's the symbol go? I can't move it. Oh, there it is. I got to find it. Ah, well that's got to go somewhere else then. Let's go to the shelf. That's got a lot of haberdashery stuff in. So that should... Oh! Where did it go? That one? That's oil, isn't it? Perhaps I can grease something up with this. Ah, there we go. Oh, it stopped. Can't take anything. Can't take that back. There's a key up there. Grab that. Shelves key. Ah, oh, yeah. There's a lock up there, look. And that goes. That goes in there.
Oh, thank you. I can't believe you fixed it! Here, take these two mirror pieces. I hope they help you.
Wow, thanks.
Well, it seems that I may have underestimated you. Indeed, you may be capable of repairing the damage you have caused. Now be on your way. Your children await you.